Hi guys, today I'm going to be making a compost. And the materials I'm going to use are a plastic bottle, soil, water, and kitchen waste. These are eggshells, fruit leftovers, and potato peel. There's also paper, dried leaves, and grass. So let's start! The first thing I'm gonna do is take off the label. Now I'm gonna cut the top part of the bottle. So I finished cutting it and I also added some holes so that the water could drain. So now I'm gonna add soil. My soil is wet because it just rained. Now I'm gonna cover it with this. Now I'm gonna put this in the shade for 3 to 4 weeks and then I can use it as organic soil for the plants. Thank you for watching. Bye!